couldn't look at her. I feel horrible for what I did. Now look at my kids. See what she did. Didn't know what to do.
All you have left is to tell us where they're at.
We can help you get them out of the cold.
They're gone. There's no bringing them back.
Well, where are they?
Location I went to that day.
Where at?
That's at 319.
Where at? That location?
Right there off the site. Okay.
How did you pick that site?
Because I was supposed to take them there.
So where would we find them there?
I don't know what to do.
I know.
I didn't know what to do. Like, none of this made sense. Why would she hurt my fucking girls?
So, Chris, were they in something? Are they under the ground? Like, where would you find them? You take her job there?
I don't know. I want to walk there. I mean, I will if you want me to. I don't want to go.
What if you and me and your dad just drove by and you could just say, right there, we could help you just get him out of the cold. You know, take care of him for the last time.
You didn't have to come in. You came in all alone.
Yes.
Did you ever go into Bella's room?
It's a put Shanann back in. That's no, that's our unmonitored. The way she was laying, the bed just sprawled out.
Is that when you packed up their special stuff? So where'd you put them? To get them out there?
In the truck.
Which part?
Truck is covered.
In the passenger compartment?
Like Travis said, in the rear, right behind my seat.
What do you think of them laying out there?
There's... And the babies are gone. And I put my hands around my wife's neck. I did that same thing. It's
did Shanann fight back at all when you did that?
The rage that I had after seeing that, I, not much.
How do you know Shanann was dead?
She's moved.
Yes, I think we got on her Facebook page like 2 days ago. They had this like 4 or 5 foot long baby doll. Yeah, laying on the couch with a sheet over
it. Shanann did?
Yeah. Before it ended up happening.
Yeah. That's a good point.
So I'm thinking if it's this not a plan, I don't know.
That's a very good point.
If I can't see it now, if I'm on blog on there, if you look on their Facebook page.
What did it say, or what was the caption?
It said, what do you say to this? Something similar to that. A tall baby dog about that tall was laying on one of our couches and had a sheet over it, across the head all the way up. You can see his feet hanging out. Saying like Bella had done that. The kid went through that.
Do you remember that, Chris? What do you think?
She made fun of it. Thought it was funny.
Did Bella do it?
I don't know.
I don't think so. But I don't catch it up. I don't think she'd do something like that. I don't see them have their balls and stuff out on the floor and just covering up waist or something like that. But then
okay.
Covering their head and everything up like that.
Like this what?
Like a body laying there or something.
It sounds like kind of a...
I'm sorry, I lied to you.
Commend you.
I mean, you knew what was going to happen.
Mm-hmm. You stayed for a reason.
Chris, you're a good man.
I'm not a good man.
Well, you stayed. You wanted to talk. You knew it was going to be hard and you still stayed. That's what a good man does.
Stayed here for 6 hours and 11 minutes before.
Just staring you in the face.
We're glad you did.
I can see when the rage would come out and see if your kid's dead.
You don't know. You don't know when you look at you, you look at Bella and see him move.
Hey Chris.
Nothing I'll ever be the same again.
When you came in, was your wife on top of her right when you So you saw it in person?
Because I saw the monitor, that's why I rushed in. So I went in there to talk to her again.
And when you came in, she was right there on top of
it? She was right there.
Okay.
Her hands on her throat.
I didn't know what to do.
Are you trying to save Cece?
She started to look fake. She wanted to move her head spinning over left like that.
So where did you put them out there? Because that's really important.
That. What do I do?
Right.
Or anything that I would do from there was just going to be just insensitive and just a horrible thing.
You were in a tough spot. I mean, what can you do, right?
Sometimes your body just kind of takes over and...
What's gonna happen?
We're gonna help him get out of there. Do you
like what?
Would you prefer that when you're one of your coworkers?
Oh my God, no, no, no!
Okay.
I cannot have that. You said that you're about to think of a good man. They're going to say this. You're like, what the fuck did you do, Chris? And what? Like, why did you just call the cops to begin with?
Well, they weren't in your shoes. They don't know.
I don't.
They weren't living your life.
I know, but still, it's like.
People are going to.
I can never, like.
We'll just go little steps at a time. How about that?
I can't have anybody show you out there. Anybody, no coworkers, please.
Okay.
I mean, they're just going to form their own opinions anyways once they figure everything out anyway.
We'll just take little steps tonight then. How about that?
Do you have to have any of them with you?
No.
No. We prefer you.
Can you and me and Tammy and Ronnie get in the car and just drive out there?
Just point in general direction.
You just point? Chris, I know they're gone, but they're still your babies, and you're still their dad.
And you don't want them out there.
I don't want them out there.
And you don't want someone else to find them out there. You don't, I promise you. Give us a second so we can kind of get some things arranged. Do that.
Ronnie, do you mind staying in here with him? Okay.
looking horrible. The problem is I don't even know if they believe me or not. Said she was an unstable person, but I never thought that in a million years that could happen.
And that's narrower. Yes, they thought she could do anything there. Well, LMCC or herself, and so children, not herself, maybe, not in the connection.
I emotionally drove her to do something stupid.
I guess that gentleman triggered that person, so I don't blame yourself for that.
That's all I can do right now.
I
don't know, like, that's because I hit it. That's the thing that's just gonna break the camel's back right there. I didn't just call the police right after it happened.
Just confused on what to do. That's not good. We need to work through that. That's what's gonna be mad with all that happened, all you think about this. Separation before, although she didn't go off that long.
Because she knew it was an affair. She knew. And I denied it once again.
I phone either, can you?
What's that?
You can't use phone either, can you?
I don't know.
That's, I'm trying to. I
This ruined your life, ruined my life, ruined Jamie's life, I've ruined the common their friend's life that supports me. I don't know. I ruined everything.
do some stuff before it comes across for you or something. Babies, babies, babies.
They're gone.
What's it?
They're gone. I knew it was gonna happen coming here today. Now, I've never taken a polygraph before, but I know what was gonna happen.
Well, just a matter of time.
Just because me, like, I don't, you don't know how unstable she was.
She was unstable as hell. And she was
very long time.
Call that person back that we called.
No, no, not tonight. I can't imagine it's not now. I mean, I don't really have much say in that, but I can't see that. Do you want me to take you out to the lobby and you can go to the bathroom and then text your wife and stuff, talk to them?
I don't want to go outside.
Just watch the press people around.
Yeah, I'll see if anyone's out there while you're with
me. You want to take your water with you?
Yeah.
We're going to try to do our best to make sure that we don't stand to gain anything by broadcasting any of this. That's not what law enforcement is ever really about. Mm-hmm. So we're going to try our best to handle that as discreetly as possible, but they're pretty good at what they do, too.
So I'm not from around here, neither are you?
I've only been here a few years.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm going to find a lawyer or something for not a public defender, but somebody else.
We can talk about that.
About that later.
Yeah.
Get your phone. No, got it. Okay. Let's go this way. All right, we'll stop.
So if you're up for it, we'll talk a little bit more. I think we have a picture of, is it survey 319? I think we have a picture. Kind of walk you through that. I'm sure you have a ton of questions for us about, you know, how your night, month, and week is going to look. So Tammy, I was just telling him She wanted to show them that picture.
Yeah.
And then we're going to talk a little bit about how the rest of the night's going to go.
That looks familiar to you? What is that?
It's the BRC survey through 19.
Okay. Whereabouts is Shanann and the girls?
How old is this picture?
Today.
That was today.
Can you mark it for me? Thanks. I think it's the paper. It's just going to be a... The S for Shanann. Okay. And where are the girls at?
Mm-hmm.
In these?
Mm-hmm.
So which one is... Do you know which one?
Are they in the tanks? Can somebody who doesn't know what they're doing open those? Okay, it's easy to open
them. What's in the tanks?
It's a mixture of oil and water.
There was a sheet found down here?
Mm-hmm.
What is that from?
That was what Shanann was wrapped in.
What about the girlies? What were they wrapped in? Just in the pajamas? Not with their blankets or anything? Where did their blankets and toys and stuff go?
Probably a blue bear in the wind or something right here.
Where did you set them or put them?
It was right here with that.
So how did you dig this out? I'm assuming that's under dirt. How did you dig that?
It's a shovel in my truck to go with it.
It's like a work shovel. Is it still there? How was Shanann dressed?
Shirt and underwear.
Is that what she got into bed with? Do you remember what color her shirt was or her underwear?
I think her shirt was either black or gray. I don't know where I was, probably blue.
How much time passed, do you think, from the time that she was back in the bed until you put him in the truck? We talking minutes, hours, something else?
From when I left the house.
No, like from when you got her in the bed to when you put her in the trunk. How long of time was that?
So like from when pushing her in my truck, from the bed to the truck?
Yeah, from your master bed to the truck, yeah.
Minutes.
Okay. Because you talked about covering her up or something.
Yeah, and the sheet.
Is there anything else about anything out here that has stuff that you've left in certain spots? Or are you sure their blankets and toys aren't going to be in there as well?
Not because it was right here with their sheet.
Can you do me a huge favor and just write your name on the bottom? Just so I know that we didn't make those marks. I'm just going to write the date on it, okay? 8/15/18 is 5/56.
Was she wearing, was your wife wearing any shorts or pants or anything just under her?
Yes, I did.
Okay. Do you remember what they looked like?
Blue.
Okay. And the girls, do you remember what their pajamas were?
They're both nightgowns.
Okay.
Celeste, I think, was that pink one with the, like, furs on it.
Okay.
I think Bella's was, they had a unicorn, I believe, on it or something.
Okay. So it sounds like, I mean, it feels like to me, now we know pretty well how to go get them. Is there anything else we need to know?
About how to get them?
Yeah. Does someone have to climb up to the top and unscrew something and then lower something down to get them?
They're like, it's just a hatch on the top, and they're like 20-foot tanks.
How far down are they?
Wherever the food level was in the tank, I'm not sure.
Okay. What was it when you were there?
I don't know. I didn't.
Okay.
I wasn't looking for that.
Okay. All right.
You may go out there or no?
I don't think so. Would you prefer not to?
I didn't know if you needed help going, getting there.
Yeah, I don't know. I think once we got that picture, because we didn't really know how much about the location that the other police officers knew, but it sounds like they knew somehow right how to get to 319. So, and I think that's how they got that picture. Does your nanny cam? Do you have nanny cam, right?
It's a monitor.
Baby monitor. Is it a video one?
It's like it cycles back and forth.
Between what?
Bella and CC's room.
Oh, okay. Is there any chance it records? No. Okay. I'm just wondering. What do you think ultimately made Shanann snap?
Just knowing that I had an affair, or and she knew, she just needed me to admit it, and I wouldn't admit it.
Yeah. Okay. So we just started talking about, I asked him if there's any chance that the nanny cam could have recorded Shanann doing what she did. And then we were just getting into, you know, what Chris thinks about why she snapped.
Mm-hmm.
He's just saying, distress from knowing about the other girl.
Knowing, but she didn't really know, right? I mean,
in her heart, she thought she knew. She just wanted me to admit it.
Can we talk about a couple tough things? I think we need to get it out of the way and just really get it out. Just to make sure you have every chance to explain exactly what happened, and we have every chance to ask questions. So the conversation happened. You go downstairs. She's still upstairs. And then you see what?
I hear just commotion upstairs, just like, you know, like little noises like that.
Okay.
Didn't think anything of it.